when it comes to exercise and getting our blood pressure numbers down, how does exercise help with hypertension? And then I want to also note that sometimes when we're working out, our numbers go up.
They definitely do go
right?
up. So a couple of things to note about blood pressure and exercise in general. So exercise only helps blood pressure if you consistently exercise, because exercise one time is not going to help your blood pressure except for that one time. The reason why exercise helps is because it uses eicosanoids, which are a hormone that kind of relax the valve, if you will, right, or the artery. But when you do exercise, your blood pressure is going to go up, and it depends on the type of exercise you do, and we'll go into that when we talk about like lifting weights and stuff. But let's say you're going to do cardio exercise, right, cardiovascular exercise, so something like biking, walking, running, swimming. Your systolic blood pressure is what's going to go up, and your diastolic blood pressure is what's going to go down during the actual activity.
And let's explain the systolic and diastolic if we can.
So the systolic is the top number, diastolic is the bottom one number, but that systolic number is just merely when your heart squeezes, right? So when it actually contracts, that's that pressure that's released into the valve is that. And then during the relaxing phase of the heart is the diastolic blood pressure, or also called diastole. But going back, so we're doing the cardiovascular activity, your systolic blood pressure is going to go up. Why? Because you're having more of this squeezing, right? And your diastolic is going to go down because you require a little bit more relaxing and for some more blood to enter in and load up. So post-exercise, when you're done, that's when you're going to have that release of eicosanoids, and that's just going to relax everything and you're going to feel good. So for an experiment, for those of you who are dealing with some hypertension, just go out for a walk, 30, 45 minutes, walk around, get home, relax, take your blood pressure. It should go down, right? Do that for a couple of days and you're gonna watch that it's gonna have a little compounding effect. It's like interest. It's like depositing into the bank and then it's, you know, it's building value. And then stop. Stop for a couple of days. Check your blood pressure again. You're gonna notice there's a pretty similar thing that when you stop, your blood pressure goes up, but when you're active, your blood pressure is kind of going down. So it's trying to tell you like, hey, keep me going, because your heart likes exercise, you know, it likes to move.